DJ Scott LaRock, hip hop visionary.
He was doing things 15 to 20 years ahead of his time.
Hip hop is gonna go global, it's gonna blow up, it's gonna explode. I'm gonna be in front of that wave that's gonna happen.
Dedicated community leader.
All he wanted to do is produce peace for people.
But standing by his friends.
Wrong place at the wrong time.
Leads him to a dangerous evening.
His kindness was part of his demise.
An unexpected tragedy. Making LaRock the first hip-hop murderer.
Go to the hospital, man, they shot him.